Good morning. Welcome to 4x8 Paper Stuff. This is Beth. In lieu of me chatting and coming across as completely and utterly stressed, which I am, about today in the United States is Election Day, and I have no clue. I don't even know if I want to know the clue of what happens, but I have two sessions here, one practically in the middle of the night, the other one in the middle of the afternoon. And I recorded a walk on the beach. And in lieu of me chatting and telling you exactly what I told you yesterday, because I'm doing the exact same thing, I'm just going to let you listen to the sound of the beach instead of the sound of my voice. And hopefully it's calming for you if you need it. I really need it. So I'm just going to be calm, let the seagulls talk, let a couple kids that were burying their dad in the sand. There is a little wind noise, I think, but overall, I think it's waves. And I'll be back tomorrow, hopefully, with chatty content. Hopefully. So, thanks for watching. As always, thanks for all your comments. And I will talk to you all tomorrow. You continue watching, okay? Thank you. Bye.